Rain said you were dead.
Not hardly.
He said you were dead.
Not hardly, big brother.
Sydney, this was just delivered for you.
Was it from?
Receiving. What is it? Jesus. Well, who could have taken these?
I decide loser dies. I decide who lives or dies.
Kyle. Jared's brother's alive too? Man, this is turning into Night of the Living Dead.
Hi, this is Sydney. I need seats on the next flight out to Arizona and get the center helicopter ready for immediate takeoff in Phoenix.
I decide who lives or dies. I decide who lives.
I thought you'd never wake up. Kyle?
Oh, I thought you were dead.
Yeah, that was the idea.
Look, I saw you in the van. I saw it explode.
You saw the van explode, but I wasn't inside it. When you escaped, I was able to crawl out, fire a shot into the fuel tank. My leg was injured, so I made my way up to the highway and caught a ride out.
How did you find me?
I've been following Parker and the others for months, hoping to lead me back to you.
My thumb and the rest of me is so glad you did.
Jared, have you learned anything else about our parents?
Sydney gave me this. His brother gave it to him before he died.
Our father's name?
I don't know. I can't believe... Where have you been?
In the shadows. Waiting. Watching. Now that we're together again, I can finish this.
Finish what?
I sent a package of photographs that'll bring the others here soon. It's almost over, brother. We'll start with Lyle.
Kyle, what happened to him?
He tripped and hit his head.
It'll be less than an hour.
What are you talking about?
Lyle kidnapped a woman and buried her alive somewhere out in the desert. We have less than an hour before her air supply runs out.
Jared, we can't leave now. This is our chance to end this once and for all. We'll start with him.
Did you hear what I said? There is a woman and her unborn baby buried alive somewhere out in the desert, and if we work together, we can save their lives.
Lyle and the others deserve to die.
And if they do, what chance do we ever have of finding our parents? Look, I know you're angry, but there's more important things in life than vengeance. Let me show you how good it feels to save a life instead of trying to destroy one. Kyle.
We'll need to know where he buried her, right? Relax, brother. This is what I do.